Changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish. When the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, the world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. as if my time in the army taught me one thing. It's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
So handsome.
This new haircut's really working for me.
My handsome husband.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Such a cute nose.
Well, hello, handsome.
You look as good as the day we met.
Did you get a haircut yesterday?
Hey, my turn, big guy. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
You are so beautiful. Photos developed. War never changes. Got that right. Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear? Can't wait to teach him to ride this.
He'll either be great at spelling, or great at smashing blocks together.
The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it.
Should get this signed next time we're at the park. To think, one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be. Braxo, for all your cleaning needs.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar.
173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Room to perfection.
Nuka-Cola, ice cold.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir. Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Never gonna find that dog. Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Hun.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween.
No! It's as well as we to be drinking.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Temperatures continue at a high of 56. But then we're looking at a cold front coming.
I'm so proud of her. Good old USA.
Ah, chores and more chores, my endless joy.
Codsworth.
Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Tim?
Hey, Codsworth.
Mr. Tim,
Codsworth.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
Hey, Codsworth.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Vault participants, this way!
Sir, vault's ready!
All registered vault participants, this way!
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am. And God help us all.
Get to the vault!
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving! Sir, we need to send you down to the vault! Step on the platform! Step on the platform! In the center!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. Minute later.
No, no, we don't. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Please this way, please. In an orderly fashion.
This way.
Male.
Welcome home.
Female.
This way, please. Step over to...
Excuse me.
Just step over to the table. Welcome.
Okay.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Welcome to Vault 111. I'm sure you'll feel right at home in no time.
It's down the hallway right
thanks.
There.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
Follow me.
It's gone. Our home. Everything
sir?
We had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll be down here? This is a difficult time.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in
just checking everyone off the list.
Just decided to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Hey!
This way, please. Follow me. Just this way. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Shh. It'll be okay. Daddy's right here. See? Honey.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Hey there.
Step into the chamber whenever you're ready. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Secure. Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete. In
Do this. Come on. Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Left. Hello? Anyone?
Broken.
Malfunction in emergency exit door override. Please contact your Vault-Tec maintenance representative for service. Giant roaches? What the hell?
Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Nice. Coming back later for you. Terminal only.
anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Oh, God.
Huh.
Oh, God.